So today is the big day. I am on the way to Electric Forest. I'm picking up my best friend, Alyssa, and we're gonna stop in Ohio tonight. We'll be in Ohio in 7 hours. We're staying in Columbus, and then tomorrow we'll be at Electric Forest. Woohoo!
There's so much stuff! Let's get it!
We got here in Virginia.
Yeah, first stop of the trip.
Pizza Inn.
So that's going to be this last stop of the trip on the way back.
This is actually pretty sick.
That's Virginia!
Litty titty.
My tits are lit.
We have just arrived.
What the hell? Oh, it's so cute.
House tour. So cute. Let's move in. I'm down. Is this your room?
Yes. Welcome to my crib.
Look at this. Love never fails. May we never lose our wonder. Bath time!
Score!
Oh. This is a fun game, guys. I recommend trying this at home.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Until you get in. Oh. You want me to hit it in your mouth?
Yeah.
Oh. That was terrible. Camera, maybe a bigger one. You can latch on to. Ooh, that was so close.
It tastes like an orange.
It's a grapefruit.
It's an orange.
It's a grapefruit. Is it not?
Bitch.
Oh my god, I guess
this
it is.
This is an orange. She got a bag of fruit. Grapefruits.
There was no grapefruits in there? These aren't grapefruits?
These are all oranges. Do you not smell it?
I don't eat oranges.
Okay, well, grapefruits are like sour. Sour. Really? That would cut the size of my mouth.
What the hell?
She thick like me, baby.
Ew, what did you just say?
So thick.
I have like skin from that banana in my mouth.
That's not the only thick thing in this tub.
What?
We put a whole new level to juicing.
Oh my god, no. Okay, that's enough of that. Getting ready for dinner.
Date night.
I'm gonna want that. What about you?
We're going out to eat together on date night.
I'm jealous.
I just shampooed my makeup brushes last night.
Oh, I came out tired. Off to dinner. I love this backyard. Awesome time in Columbus. This house was amazing.
Treated us well.
And now, where are we going?
Deep Forest, baby!
Woo! Can't wait. Let's hit it.
Audi 2018.
Oh, well. That didn't go how I expected. There we go. So good to us. So 5 minutes into our drive from the Airbnb, we just got a flat tire. I'll insert a photo of it because there's literally a gaping hole in the side of it, and I just have no idea
you
what.
You have your spare tire. It's so dinky.
Come on. Check out. Go to a tire place and get a new tire because apparently I can only drive for 50 miles on a spare, so. Yeah! Just our luck, of course. So we are at the tire place waiting.
We've been here.
We've been at the tire place for like 40 minutes now waiting for this tire because we couldn't make a decision on what we wanted to do with my mom about getting a whole new set of tires or what, so yeah.